It was the worst scandal in LAPD history, and for its chief, a test of leadership. But when Rampart broke, Bernard Parks stonewalled. He misled investigators. Amid charges of misconduct, Parks was reprimanded by the district attorney. Now, Parks is caught up in a new scandal, hiking fares for transit riders while taking thousands from MTA contractors. With that kind of record from his last two jobs, can we afford to give Bernard Parks a new one?